Hey guys, it is KBG Gaming, and today we are going to be doing probably the biggest vlog I've done on this channel, I think. I mean, the 21 Pilots might have been bigger than this, but probably not. We are going to be doing our first vlog on the airplane, and we do a lot of traveling in this family, so that's awesome. And so we're going to be going to Arizona, where I was originally born. And I left school early. It is 12:06, if I can show you here. And my school, well, it's an earlier day, so it ends at 1:50 today. It usually ends at 2:50. But, I just got some time off school, and we're going to be going to the airport. And I didn't get to eat my lunch because I had an upset stomach, so. But still, fun vacation. Okay, guys, we have arrived at the airport, and we are in the dark parking garage right now. But we're going to be getting on our airplane and probably eating some food. So, okay, guys, we are in the airport with my mom. Hello. And you're probably like, where's your dad? Where's he? Because he was in that vlog with Ferraris. Well, he's at home. Just kidding, guys. So this is actually a work meeting, this Arizona trip. My dad goes on a lot of them. But we're accompanying him today, and I have pins and needles in my foot, and that is very annoying. But So guys, make sure to remember this and comment it down in the bottom below. We are in Area F level 3. Make sure to comment that down below, because I'll probably forget where we parked. And make sure to comment that down below so we remember where we parked. So yeah, guys, you can help us out too. Oh yeah, we have a. Oh. Excuse me. Okay, guys. So now with some more airport. Okay, guys. So my dad is gonna be on this business meeting for the whole time, and I'm gonna get to see Jeff Gordon. Yes, he is that famous race car driver. It is going to be insane. Today we're going to be going swimming, though, and probably doing some other things. So, yeah, and I have a Pokemon shirt, so that's pretty cool. Let's see. Oh, wow. I've walked down this so many times, you don't even know. Down that conveyor right there. And, guys, I have a story to tell. I mean, not really a story, but I've been to all 7 continents. Yes. Our family travels a lot, and I used to... I'm sorry, this sounds kind of like spoiled, but I used to be getting sick of it. But now it's super fun, because now I really... I was too young to appreciate it then. Now I'm super excited to go on traveling. So, enough of me talking. Let's just get there. Okay, guys, we are going to be going to Burger King. Looks pretty nice. Here we go. The home of the Whopper. The home of the Whopper. So we're going to be... I'm surprised the line is not pretty long. It's like near noon right now. So we're going to be getting some stuff. Getting a kid's meal. So yeah, I'll show you when I get it. Hey guys, we got our burger. And these are a lot of fries. I won't be eating them all, but pretty delicious. And what's mom eating? She's eating some clam chowder. Okay guys, we are on the airplane going to Arizona, and this is gonna be a pretty fun ride. I'm reading Fable Haven.
Oh, it's like a mess in here.
Yeah, it's all nuts, guys. So
those are raisins.
Yeah, raisins actually.
You wanna try one?
In a second. But guys, we're gonna be having a fun journey. Here is around the airplane. He's way up there. Back there, which I can't really see, but my mom's eating some stuff, but I hope I enjoy this airplane flight. And guys, we are taking off. Look at this. Oh my gosh, we are taking off. Oh my gosh, this is always really cool. Let you guys enjoy this. And has it lifted yet? And we are, I don't think we're in the air yet, maybe. And we are in the air. Wow. Whoa, the sensation is awesome, guys. Wow. is pretty cool. It's starting to get blurry. So I'm gonna start zooming out. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. Here's my mom sleeping. And yeah, now she wants me to read, so I guess. Hey guys, we are on the airplane. Here's mom reading. What book is mom reading? She is reading Breathe, the Simple Revolutionary 14-Day Program to Improve Your Mental and Physical Health. And we got some exclusive in-flight offer minutes. My mom has this credit card, except it's not Explorer. Guys, I'll be doing a credit card reveal in another video. Just kidding, guys. I'm not that dumb. And we have to do our math homework. So I have to get this gold badge on the site called IXL, which can be a little annoying at some times, so let's get to it. We are approaching Phoenix, Arizona. Pretty cool. There's a rental car place. We'll have to get our rental cars. And there's the cool mountains right over there. Pretty cool. So yeah, I think we'll be landing pretty soon. I stole my mints. I think that's not really important, but I just wanted to show you it anyway. We're landing pretty soon. And we are landing now. Now. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Oh my God. Okay guys, we are now in Phoenix, Arizona. This is gonna be pretty fun, right mom?
Yes it is.
Okay, so people are probably think I'm crazy holding the camera up to my face and speaking, but you know, everybody's looking at me. But you know, that's what I do and it's fun, so yeah. I think we're gonna be getting our rental car now, right mom?
We're actually taking a cab right now.
Oh yes, I hate going to rental cars. Sorry rental car companies, but I really do not like taking rental cars because they're kind of tedious. So cabs are great. Okay, on we go. Okay guys, we are out in the Phoenix area. It's actually not as hot as I would be, but it's winter, so yeah. This isn't a very good view of it, but yeah. So we're gonna be getting in a taxi and heading to the hotel. And guys, do not leave the vlog yet because we're gonna be doing some awesome swimming scenes at this pool we're going to at the hotel, because there is supposedly a slide that's pretty big. So that's gonna be fun. So I'll see you guys when we taxi is greeting me already. Welcome to it's famous.
It's Camelback Mountain.
Camelback Mountain. Looks pretty cool.
That's the big hump.
Oh yeah, there's the hump of the camel. Looks pretty cool. Okay guys, we are entering the Phoenician Hotel where we are staying. Looks pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. Guys, look at this. We are at the Phoenician Resort. This is sick. In an awesome way. Ooh, pretty fancy. Pretty fancy. Oh, my. Okay, pretty fancy, guys. We're going to go in here and take a look at what is in here. Oh. Oh, my gosh. This is sick. Oh, my. Guys, this might not be focused, but if it isn't, that's great. I mean, it isn't great. I think it did end up I'm sorry, I'm eating a mint right now. Oh my gosh. This is an awesome hotel. Come on. But why is it going out of focus? It's annoying. 3, 2, 1, pizzazz. Nope. Still going out of focus, but, you know, I guess my camera's just being mean right now. Whoa, guys. We are in this area. Come on, focus, focus. Thank you, thank you. Let's see if we can spot the pool and the slide out here. Oh my gosh. This is nice. This is way over. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Wait, but where's the slide? I don't know where it could be. Maybe it's a mystery for us to find out. But if we find the slide, we're definitely going on it. Yeah, but that is sick. This is crazy. Crazy, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go see what room we have, and then we're gonna go swimming. Okay, guys, we are in 2040. Whoa!
Hold on,
get
the door.
Kind of. That stuff I'll be showing later. Wow. Okay, this is pretty cool. Okay, so let's give you the room tour. We got this epic mirror. This is a big room.
We got a few
we got some stuff here. We got, oh my god. This is where I'm going to be doing my Clash Royale videos, guys. Pretty sick, yeah. I'm going to go open my door. Me too. Pretty cool. Okay. And we have some stuff here. What is this? Okay, just some stuff. Oh my gosh, it's just energy drinks. Mom doesn't like when I drink those, so let's open this. Oh, that's heavy. I have been working out in the gym though, so you know. Guys, this hotel. And no, I'm not sponsored by them, because you know you up-talk it. If you're sponsored by them. I'm not actually sponsored by them. Please sponsor me. I'll be glad to stay at your hotels. But you know, guys, now we're gonna go swimming. That's gonna be awesome. And we're gonna test the waterproofness of this camera. Okay, guys, our airport finds today. These are some things I found in the airport at the security line. We have one penny. No, make that two pennies. And I found this. I thought it was real diamonds because, you know, I thought I was like, it's valuable, but it's not really actually valuable. But, you know, it's still a pretty cool item to have. I guess this is like a love heart opener, but, you know, I mean, I guess I could sell it for some money. So, where are we going next, Mom?
We're heading to the pool.
And, guys, when we looked down on that view at the pool, we didn't see any slides. So, let's see if we can find it. Guys, look at this cool view. Well, we're right now trying to resolve a slide problem because... So basically, I'll tell you what's happened. So basically, two people said the slide was open at 6. Open till 6. And this person's saying it's open till 5. And it is closed. It is right there. So my mom's getting kind of ragey. But you know, we gotta stay positive. We gotta just think the slide's not open today, has to be open tomorrow. And if it isn't, go into rage mode. But if it is, this is sketchy right here. But if it is open tomorrow, don't go into rage mode. So, yeah. I think we, see how this will happen. Okay, guys. It is being open for us. Guys! First... Ooh! Come on. Okay. Ah! slides, but there is a way to make it faster. Okay guys, I just finished the slide pool, and look, there's ducks in the pool, like literally. Hey guys, hey guys, no, I don't want to hurt you. Pretty cute. Let's see what they're doing. Pretty cool. Guys, hashtag sinking cams. Yeah, you can. That's a tip for us. Sitting. Look at me get freaked out by bees. Haha. I literally saw a bee and I freaked out and went under the waters. So that's how you sink to the middle. Okay, guys, we are back from that fun adventure. That was a very fun adventure in the pool. But Mom is getting really hungry. So am I, though. Mom.
Cranky.
So, well, there's two restaurants that my mom and dad really loved when they lived here, and that's TP's and Oregano's. And that has confirmed the boy check. So, if you go here, it's good for adults and kids. So, I think we're going to be going to TP's because
it's
super delicious, and the camera's running a little low, so I might need to charge it. Be a shame if it died. Oh, but more to come on this exciting day. Okay, guys, we are at our favorite Mexican restaurant in the world. It is TP's restaurant, and they had a bowl up there last time, but it's not there anymore. Okay, so now I'll tell you about that whole incident over there. You're probably like, what incident over there? I'll talk about it later, probably. It has to do with my mom, and you know, sometimes she gets a little angry, so you know. Okay, we are inside. Pretty cool. Ooh, I'll take this. Look at this delicious cheese crisp. Guys, our quesadilla just got whisked away. We ate it all. And you know, the president sat at this table. Pretty cool. Yeah, the president sat at this table in TP's. President George Bush. So, yeah. Okay, guys, I just got a gumball from the gum machine. And now we're going to be getting some M&M's. Oh, I heard a lot releasing. Okay, guys, we're in AJ's Deli, which is a deli in Arizona. We're going to be buying some. This is like heaven for me right now. Bunch of panda stuff. And I put this panda here like a year ago, and he's still there. Crazy. Wow, this is like Pandatopia. I'm so sad nobody has bought any of these guys. I really hope they do. Aw, I mean, he's going to look right cute like this. I hope somebody buys these guys. They haven't bought them, so make sure to buy them, guys, if you come to AJ's Deli. Hey, guys, just to tell you, yesterday, this is the outro for the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed yesterday's vlog, and we're going to be doing some more fun things tomorrow. Didn't get to record it because I was super tired, and let's start today's vlog.